commercial fishing is hugely important to all of the eastern part of North Carolina. It's a staple, it generates work, employment, generates food.
You know, as a commercial fisherman, it's not just about what we do and about our paycheck. You know, that fish goes to local restaurants. I mean, the people who visit the Outer Banks, they want and expect that local seafood. It goes right on up the chain, so everybody benefits from it.